Hey y'all, guess what? It's tea time. Let's chop it up. What's on your mind? Come unwind. I know you're eating the bug for some tasty food. Ring the bell. Come on in. Please don't be rude. Tea sippers, I ain't quite done with y'all yet. I want y'all to ride with me. We ride to Chi-Town. Cousin got us everywhere around this motherfucking yard. Everywhere. He hitting all the corners. He ain't missing one block for us. So, you know, I had to share it with y'all. Like, I just can't leave y'all out of all this goodness. So we still Chi-Town. I still don't own the copyright of this music we groove into. But we groove, we in the park, y'all. I'm still on my first drink. You know, I'm not no drinker like that. We've been everywhere. We've been riding up under the train rails. Like, you know, the bridge. You drive riding up under the train tracks. Like, on the movies and shit in Chicago. I used to come to Chicago all the time when I was a little girl, like for summer and stuff, but you know, I wasn't grown enough to like hit no corners and see what Chi-Town was. As I got older, we always just met, the family always just met up in Mississippi or Texas, so I ain't been in Chi-Town since a kid. But now I'm grown enough to see hit them corners, y'all. People speaking for the people, I'm proud of them. Stick together, we can get it up out of them. I can't lie like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my youngins to vote. I deal with ideas, I dare, no choice and no hope. I was forced to just jump in and dance. These bullshit is off for a chain. Got time to be stealing, no time for no game. Ain't taking no more, let us go for them chains. Brothers, they sold every one of them names. Cause I can't be. It's a problem with the whole way of life. They ain't changed overnight. But we gotta show our song, girl. Might as well go ahead and start here. We didn't have to hell of a It's beautiful. Look at that beautiful church. Look at that.
Yeah, that's a real church right there.
Hey, this little Android got a cold ass camera though. That Jose Cuervo Gold with a shot of apple juice and a shot of cranberry. And it's fire. How do you get people out of your house? My nigga like he pedaling and ain't going nowhere. Come on, y'all done had y'all almost 4 minutes. I ain't know what y'all yet. Come on, y'all just ride with me. Get a quick counter with you. Yeah, I know y'all ain't gonna leave me out here by myself, right?
On the outbound side right. Of the DM Ryan, FD from 79 okay. To the split with a crash now on the left
I'm gonna give you an itinerary for right now.
Okay, itinerary. The guy, give me
the Chicago Bass Stadium.
Well, it's on the water.
All is on the water.
The Bear Stadium is
off. The 31st Street is the pier. Everybody be cracking in on church. Y'all gonna be gone, but this tomorrow night, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Damn. I knew he should stay with
us. Then, after the Bass Stadium, we're going to shoot past the Buckingham Fountain. I'm saying, where you seen cousin of them at kicking it down there, doing their thing. You know what I'm saying?
Making it do what it does.
Then
get a bicycle.
Gonna shoot, you know what I'm saying? Give you a little apron action.
Oh, yeah.
Probably come back around where the Cubs play at. And then,
Because the White Sox play in the
representative center,
that's a totally different side.
No, one is South Side, one is North Side.
Oh, okay.
My beautiful cousin Regina.
And after that, then we're going to bring you back to this little restaurant. My wife, you know what I'm saying, pulled up on the bus thing. Because I'm hungry, I want to eat.
I know you are. You've been at work all day. Sounds good to me.
Yeah, that's it.
Sounds like a plan. Then I'll be ready for bed and that early plane. Oh my God.
We just started.
No, I'm talking about after the itinerary. Really don't need it.
There you go, right there.